think I should Lego my ear. What do you think?
How are you?
Hi! So we're sitting in a chair. Sugar! Ew! This chair is swingy. It's a swing chair we're sitting in. Sorry, I'm chewing gum.
Dream Weekend band for sale. $15,000. Do you know what I could do with $15,000?
You could buy a Dream Weekend band.
Or I could buy shoes.
Anyways.
Can I wear a jacket?
Yeah.
Cool.
Let me do that sound dance.
Hello, I'm in a singing chair, and the chair can sing back and
forth. Hello, welcome again to our show. Tonight we have a very special guest in the form of Miss Jamaica World contestant, Maya Wilkinson. Welcome.
Welcome.
I mean, thanks.
Isn't it very exciting entering this pageant?
It's very exciting.
Have you always wanted to compete in pageants? Have you done this before?
You know, no, I never saw myself as a pageant person, but I entered. I was convinced to enter, so I entered Miss Mobe High, came third. Entered Miss Yui, came third. Entered Miss Jamaica World, now come third. A joke. But yes, I hope to actually win this one.
Chat. It's acceptable. Okay. But yeah.
On late night TV, it's
yes,
acceptable.
Really, so I can say shite and cat in us.
Ow. Alright.
Have you been in any movies lately? How's your acting career going?
My acting career. I've been in, I was in Transformers 3.
Lovely. How
right.
was that experience?
It was wonderful. I played Sam's new girlfriend. That was me.
Amazing. The makeup has done.
Working with them was so amazing.
Ew.
I was also in. I was in the last installment of Harry Potter. It's not out yet, but I was in that as well.
Right.
At Hermione could. Emma Watson was just very sick. So at the very last minute, they asked me to step in. They said, "Will you do this?" And I said, "Yes."
Yes.
I said yes.
Thank you.
I was also, before I go on to that, I was also in Green Lantern. I played Hal. I played a male character. I know it's
that's
not,
amazing.
Thank you. It's not what the,
I tell you,
they don't usually
you have
do
to
it.
Just believe in movie magic. It's
wonderful.
Quite something.
They've also they're hiring me to do some more male characters on different movies because they figure, why hire poor actors when they can hire me?
Right. And
wonderful
will,
actress to act as both. Male and female. It's
I tell you, this
genius.
Is this is progress in
right.
women's, you know, fight for equality.
Yeah,
and that's very good.
You asked me about my medical
yes,
practice.
Yes, my medical practice.
I separated 3 sets of Siamese twins over the past. I'm actually no. When I sat here, I was just leaving the hospital, so that was when I was separating the 3rd set of Siamese twins.
Twin,
the first
twin
set were
cats?
No, twin humans.
Amazing.
The first set was attached by the finger, so it was something like this. And the poor, like they're having me on the show
it
again.
It was lovely. We always enjoy
it was wonderful.
Being here.
And guys, look out for me. I'll be in Planet of the Apes, and I'll also be in Cowboys and Aliens.
And I heard your album is doing very well
My
in the
album
European
is just
market.
Skyrocketing.
So guys, a special treat for you. Maya will perform after the show.
Yes. It's a surprise for me also. I did not plan to sing. I'm a little bit.
But we know she's wonderful and she will do great.
All right.
But I will see you at the family barbecue.
The family barbecue.
Just go on.
Okay. Bye, everybody.